Oh, hi, Carolyn. We're your gay neighbors.
That's right. And we're the only happy people in the entire film.
Oh, that's the other thing. This movie really wants you to know that traditional families are the messed up ones. If you don't want 2 hours of that, go turn on The Matrix. Oh, why aren't we doing that?
Have a great day, two-dimensional 90s gay neighbors.
We're both named Jim.
Right. We're both named Jim.
Good morning, my darling.
Hello, my love.